Welcome to episode 2 of In the Shop. Today we're going to be going over an IS-38 Turbo. Okay, so we have a Mark 7 GTI. We're going to be doing an IS-38 Turbo today on a Mark 7 GTI. And so we'll talk real briefly about that. Okay, so here we have our two turbos side by side. Here is the original GTI Turbo. Here is the IS-38. Things you'll notice that are different. Wastegate is different. The compressor, the cold side of it is going to be significantly bigger on IS-38. And if you look inside, you'll notice that the compressor wheel is also bigger. Let's talk about adaptation, because there is some adaptation around wastegates, which you're going to want to do with installing one of these, and that's going to be done in the vehicle after the fact. Which what you're going to want to do is plug it into the vehicle, go into with the VAGCOM or OBD11, run the adaptation, and then make sure it meets within the specific values of that, which we'll put on screen. Okay, so upgrading to an IS-38, biggest reason why you're going to be doing is power. The IS-38 is the Golf R turbo, and with a tuned IS-38 on a GTI, you will actually get somewhere close to around 400 horsepower, which is pretty significant power. And if you compare a GTI to a Golf R, because of the lack of drivetrain loss, as long as you're not coming off the line, it's actually going to be faster in a GTI than it would be in a Golf R. So going to be fun to drive, and I'm sure he'll enjoy the power once we get everything installed, tuned, and all that. Thanks so much for watching. If you like this video, be sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more likes.